especially the Sinister Sisters.
Yes, the Sinister Sisters are the daughters of one of the most powerful witches in Halloween Town, and I make enemies with them the very first day.
How could you use magic on my brother?
We can risk using our own magic to do homework. Besides, I wouldn't call this magic.
Really? What would you call it?
Cheating.
So, Sarah, if you had one wish, what would it be?
Let's see. If I could have one wish, I'd love to be able to magically clean up my closet, like I do in the movie.
Giveaway. Keep it. Giveaway.
My mom would so love that.
I got a wish from a genie once.
Yeah, what was that?
To be rich, handsome, and famous.
Well, I think that's all the time we have.
How much popcorn did you say you made?
Just 3 troll-sized portions.
Uh-oh.
During Hauntoberfest, don't miss the world premiere of Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie. Opens Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Next on Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest, it's a Hannah Montana Halloween event.
Howdy, kids!
A look-alike cousin.
Trust me, underneath those little picky tails, little tiny horns.
With an evil plan to reveal Miley's secret identity.
She's about to rip off her wig and blow your secret.
Help me find her.
She's the only one in there that looks exactly like me.
This is going to be a little harder than I thought.
All new Hannah Montana event, coming up next on Disney Channel.
Now, let's get back to Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest Marathon.
Unless you're too scared.
Excuse me, is this yours?
Yeah, thanks.
Don't mention it.
They're plotting to use your magic to make slaves out of all the other creatures.
Unlock the ultimate secret. The world premiere of Return to Halloween Town opens Friday at 8, 7 Central.
Check this out. An all-new Hannah Montana is up next.
And then catch up with Raven Baxter in That's So Raven.
Hey, I'm Miley Cyrus from Hannah Montana, and you're watching Disney Channel.
She was in the Little Miss Tater pageant, but I had to take her place before the talent part because she got all nervous and barfy.
I wasn't nervous. She slipped me some bad catfish. She's always been jealous of me because I can sing and she can't.
What'd she do for the talent?
Sue! What? Pig calls.
Stuart, someone shoved your magazines through my mail slot.
I'm guessing that would be the mailman.
What's with the Halloween decorations? Or should I say, Halloweeny decorations? Your winking Santa was scarier than this. You know, I was hoping this year you'd be a little competition for me. But I was wrong.
Dad, are you just going to let him get away with that?
Don't worry about it, son. It's a holiday. We're not going to get sucked into his little game.
Said the loser.
Don't go challenging me, Donzig.
Oh, I'm a shaken.
We'll take it outside. I don't have earthquake insurance.
Don't ghoul away. Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest Marathon will be right back.
It's Hauntoberfest with an all-new episode of The Replacements. The neighborhood's going all Halloween.
I'll need ketchup, cherry syrup, and anything that can pass for a half-eaten brain.
Maybe 2 Halloween. An all-new episode of The Replacements tonight at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
All right, let's get this party started. Ah!
Snap! 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 Oh, snap! Turn it off, because you know it's my jam. Snap!
Oh, snap!
Oh, snap, you got me again.
Hey!
so rated. Weekdays at 6, 5 Central and 7:30, 6:30 Central on Disney Channel.
It's Mike's Super Short Show, where we show you what's new on Disney DVD.
Hello and welcome to Mike's Super Short Kung Fu Show. Hey, so today we're featuring the Wendy Wu Homecoming Warrior Kicking Edition DVD.
This could be fun.
Wendy Wu wants just one thing, to become Homecoming Queen.
But she learns that she's a reincarnated warrior whose destiny is to defeat the evil Yuan Lo.
Ooh, scary.
And now, we're honored to have on the show Wendy Wu herself. Please welcome Brenda Song.
Welcome, fellow warrior.
Okay, so there's a lot going on in this movie.
There's romance, ancient mythology, and homecoming dances. What part did you enjoy most?
I'd have to say homecoming dances, because I'd never been to one. So getting ready for this one and the dress and the makeup and the hair, it was really exciting.
Enough about all that. What about the action scenes?
Well, for the movie, I had to learn kung fu, and I had to learn wire work. That's how we do all the big kicks and the spins and stuff like that.
Can you show us some of your moves?
Oh, of course. You gonna join me, Mike?
Oh, yeah.
You know, I do have the yellow belt.
Oh, nice. Okay, well, I'm just gonna do a little blue shoe spin and a 360 spin kick. Your turn, Mike.
Yeah, I don't think there's enough room in here for my legendary moves.
A warrior never backs down from a challenge.
All right, make some space. Get out of the way,
Uh-oh.
I call this one the butterfly tiger, okay? Roar! Roar!
Somebody stop him, please.
Okay, yeah, before Mike hurts himself. This DVD comes with special features like an exclusive alternate ending, a behind-the-scenes look at the making of the movie, and more. And how you know, because it's
Mike's Super Short Show.
Wendy Wu, Homecoming Warrior, Kicking Edition DVD is coming soon to Disney DVD.
All of your favorite Halloween movies. Every night in October. Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest continues with the Disney Channel original movie, Phantom of the Megaplex, tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. Now, let's get back to Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest Marathon.
Oh, boy. Yeah, this is going to be a little harder than I thought.
I would never run away where
ooh,
I
wait, these gummy ghouls are better than Happy Mountain Taffy.
Guys, you grabbed the wrong one in the dark. I'm Miley.
Nice try, you backwoods witch. These are my best friends. They're not going to fall for that. Tell her.
You got any idea?
Not a clue. Guys, we have got to get her out of here before she reveals my secret.
You mean my secret?
Don't ghoul away. Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest Marathon will be right back. This Halloween, Disney Channel presents Week of Witches. Five ghoulishly good Disney Channel original movies. Monday at 8, 7 Central. Journey to Halloween Town. Tuesday at 8, 7 Central, it's Halloween Town 2, Calamar's Revenge. A warlock tries to wreck the real world.
And so the fun begins.
Wednesday at 8, 7 Central, Marnie and her friends are tested at Halloween Town High.
I doubt that even you are a match for the night.
Then on Thursday at 8, 7 Central, it's Twitches, their twin sisters.
Weird, freaky, magical sisters.
Who join forces to fight a fiery demon. And on Friday, it's the world television premiere of Disney's newest original movie, Return to Halloween Town.
I can't believe I'm really going to Witch University.
But the key to her future is not what it seems.
There are dark forces at work in Halloween Town.
It's a week of witches starting Monday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Mi mundo es jugar con mis amigos.
Cantar y bailar.
Jugar fútbol.
Surfear. Escuchar música.
Hola, soy Memo y quiero que me acompañen a ver mi mundo. El golf. Lo más bonito de jugar golf es que estás en contacto con la naturaleza. Los árboles, el pasto verde, flores, mariposas. ¿Ese fue un tiro? ¿Lo grabamos?
El doblaje. Lo siento, mamá. Primer día de escuela. ¡Arriba! ¡Arriba!
En doblaje tienes que imitar al personaje que te están pidiendo. El director te dice cómo quieres la voz. Si la quiere grande, la quiere chiquita. Por eso a veces es más o menos. difícil o a veces fácil.
Lo siento, mamá. Este fue mi mundo desde México y ojalá que les haya gustado. Adiós.
¡Mi mundo!
Now for something extra, coming during Hocktoberfest. Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie.
Hi, I'm the third from the Disney Channel original movie, Return to Halloween Town. And I'm here with three of my co-stars.
Kelly Cockrell, Katie Cockrell,
and Christy Wu.
Who play the evil witches, the Sinister Sisters, who try to destroy Marnie Piper, enslave Halloween Town, and take over the world. So, girls, you're young, you're beautiful, you're really mean in the movie.
I was wondering if you'd like to help out with the Millennium Celebration Culinary Committee.
You're drooling.
Scrape, not boy.
Are you okay?
She called you snob boy.
Oh, she just can never remember my name. It's kind of a hard one.
What is it?
The third. Anything you'd like to say to me?
Sorry about that.
Yeah, nothing personal. It's what was in the script.
As long as you don't do it to me again, okay?
We couldn't, even if we wanted to.
We're not real witches.
What? Well, how about the
special effects? Pretty cool, too.
Special effects, really?
Cross our hearts.
Oh, I thought you were casting a spell.
No, no magic.
Hey, where'd they go?
During Hocktoberfest, don't miss the world premiere of Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie. Opens Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. Now, let's get back to Disney Channel's Hocktoberfest Marathon.
She sees the future. That's So Raven is up next.
And then, they're itching to do some switching in an all-new replacement.
What's up, everybody? That's So Raven starts right now.
Well, actually, right now. Wait. Now, right now. Starts right now. No, it's okay. Go ahead.
Good, because I already cashed a check.
Chelsea, you know Alana picked my dad's place just to spite us.
I don't know. I think she might pick this place because the food's great, you know? This veggie burger is seriously the best burger I've ever had. It's juicy. It's delicious, you know? It's meat! It's meat! Oh, my gosh, it's meat!
Raven, it's Alana. I don't know why I'm saying this, but I want to invite you and Chelsea to my party.
We're invited to your party?
Yes. But if Alana weren't in a weird, trance-like state right now, she'd probably do this.
Don't ghoul away. Disney Channel's Hocktoberfest Marathon will be right back.
It's Hocktoberfest with an all-new episode of The Replacements. The neighborhood's going all Halloween.
I'll need ketchup, cherry syrup, and anything that can pass for a half-eaten brain.
Maybe two Halloween. An all-new episode of The Replacements, tonight at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. It's almost game time, and Todd's running late.
I think I have an idea.
Now he's calling on you for help. Help fuel Todd's jetpack, and he just might make it. Do you have the juice, or will you run out of gas? You can test your jetpack skills at DisneyChannel.com/games.
In New York City, the duty to protect all magical creatures rests upon the shoulders of the dragon.
Here I come!
As the American dragon,
drag it up.
Jake Long can handle any obstacle in the magical world.
Bring it to the Amdrag, chump.
But can he handle the real world?
Good of you to join us, Mr. Long.
You are grounded, young man.
You're fucking home, eh?
Library, my Aunt Fifi. Principal's office, now.
Oh, man.
Silence! You say that, oh, man. Sing it with your mouth.
But with a little help from Spud, Trixie,
hey,
Grandpa, and Foo Dog.
You're my dog! And I mean that in a hip-hop way, not in a I-own-you way.
Jake can keep his real life real and his secret identity secret. Or can he?
Behold the mighty dragon!
Don't miss American Dragon Jake Long, Saturdays at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Hey, what's going on? Jesse McCartney here, right where you want me. That's the name of my song in the new Disney Channel original movie, Return to Halloween Town. The movie premieres October 20th, and here's my video, right where you want me, right here on Disney Channel. Check it out.
Favorite Halloween movies every night in October. Disney Channel's Octoberfest continues with Hocus Pocus tonight at 9, 8 Central on Disney Channel. Now, let's get back to Disney Channel's Octoberfest Marathon.
How's it going, man? So I heard you guys got invited to Alana's party, and I thought that maybe we could all go over together. Acting weirder than usual.
Well, Zeb, it's not because we've changed or anything in any way. I mean, every part of us is exactly as weird as it has always been.
What, me? Moo?
No.
Whatever, I'll see y'all there.
Okay.
Wishing for a bunch of stuff, and oh no.
Don't ghoul away. Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest Marathon will be right back.
On American Dragon Jake Long, who has the best lingo?
Whoa, rewind and remix.
Hey, y'all,
sweet mother of La Marcha.
Sweet Santa's dreidel.
Sweet fancy mustard.
This place is off the chisane.
Not everybody can hack it like I'm hacking.
Jake Long, when you speak your street slang, no one understands what the cooking crackers you're talking about.
What the heck is alpha-felpha fan-fan?
Silence!
See what the talk's all about on American Dragon Jake Long. Saturdays at 8:30, 7:30 Central on Disney Channel. Is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where kids show their passion for the sports they play every day.
Professional rider, do not attempt.
When you move to your own beat, you know you're unique. That's why Tiger Electronics is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where kids like you express themselves every day.
this Friday.
I've been accepted to which university?
It's the world premiere of the Disney Channel original movie, Return to Halloween Town. And the stars of the movie will be there to show it to you live. Let's hope they stay that way. Join High School Musical's Lucas Graviel and Sarah Paxton, J. Paul Zimmerman, the movie's Sinister Sisters, and Troll. Join the adventure and unlock the ultimate secret of Halloween Town.
Marnie Piper is the one we have waited for.
You're plotting to use your magic to make slaves out of all the other creatures.
The world premiere of Return to Halloween Town, hosted by cast members including Sarah Paxton and Lucas Graviel. Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
It's Hocktoberfest with an all-new episode of The Replacements. The neighborhood's going all Halloween.
I'll need ketchup, cherry syrup, and anything that can pass for a half-eaten brain.
Maybe two Halloween. An all-new episode of The Replacements. Coming up next on Disney Channel.
Now, let's get back to Disney Channel's Hocktoberfest Marathon. Favorite Halloween movies every night in October. Disney Channel's Hocktoberfest continues with Hocus Pocus coming up next, only on Disney Channel.
Check out Todd and Riley in an all-new Replacements up next.
And then stick around for an all-new Emperor's New School.
The third from the Disney Channel original movie, Return to Halloween Town. Anyway, get ready for double the tricks and treats with an all-new episode of The Replacements, followed by an all-new episode of The Emperor's New School as the Hocktoberfest Marathon continues here on Disney Channel.
Todd and Riley were both so sad. Then they came across a flea coat. They sent away $1.98, got a super spy mom and a daredevil to the dad. Now anytime they come across adults who are sly and denying, defy them and make things bad.
Hello, Flinko.
Sir, we need a replacement. And fast.
And anytime they want to make a change, modify and rearrange, though it might get kind of strange, make them better, nicer, stronger, faster, smart and cool, and maybe even lame. Call in the replacements.
Replacements. Get the replacements.
Get the replacements.
What food did the skeleton order at the restaurant? Spare ribs.
Ha, ha, ha.
Thank you, thank you. I got a million of them.
Unfortunately.
I gotta hand it to you, Dad. These decorations are gonna be the best on the block.
Yeah! Don't ghoul away. Disney Channel's Hocktoberfest Marathon will be right back. This Halloween, Disney Channel presents Week of Witches. Five ghoulishly good Disney Channel original movies. Monday at 8, 7 Central, Journey to Halloween Town.
Your moment of destiny has arrived!
Tuesday at 8, 7 Central, it's Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge. A warlock tries to wreck the real world.
And so the fun begins.
Wednesday at 8, 7 Central, Marnie and her friends are tested at Halloween Town High.
I doubt that even you are a match for the night.
Then on Thursday at 8, 7 Central, it's Twitches. They're twin sisters.
Weird, freaky, magical sisters.
Who join forces to fight a fiery demon. And on Friday, it's the world television premiere of Disney's newest original movie, Return to Halloween Town.
I can't believe I'm really going to which university.
But the key to her future is not what it seems.
There are dark forces at work in Halloween Town.
It's a week of witches starting Monday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
It's Mike's Super Short Show, where we show you what's new on Disney DVD.
Hey, welcome to our special segment where we take you behind the scenes and search for the stars. So we got word that Miley Cyrus is on the set, and we're going to get the scoop on the new DVD release of Hannah Montana, Living the Rockstar Life.
Okay, so this DVD comes with 4 episodes, including a never-before-seen episode, an exclusive interview, and more.
This is going to be so great.
So, you ready to find Miley?
Okay, well, you go this way, and I'll go that way.
No, how about I go that way, and you go this way?
Deal. Little reverse psychology. Hey, Miley.
Hey.
How are you?
Good.
Okay, so I'm here to interview about the new DVD, Hannah Montana, Living the Rockstar Life.
What?
Hi.
Hi.
Where have you been?
I was lost, and I lost my shoe. Got chased by a dog, and I think I've been cast as an extra in a new ninja movie.
Cool. So, what can you tell us about the DVD?
Well, it actually includes a never-before-seen episode.
Yippee-ki-yay!
So, what episode do you remember most?
Probably the very first one. Lily, do you want to know a secret? It's so weird to watch it now and then, you know, watch, like, the new episodes because we look totally different now.
So, Miley, what can you tell us about the bonus features on the DVD?
There is a music video for a song that is on the Hannah Montana soundtrack, which comes out the same time as the DVD. And then there's also my very first audition tape. So no one's ever seen that before except me, my mom, and, well, all of Disney, so. That's crazy.
Miley, your music.
Sorry, guys, but I gotta go.
Okay, can you sign off with us real
quick? Yeah, can you?
Sure.
Okay.
And hey, now you know, because it's
my super short show.
Okay, if you're going that way, then we'll go this way.
Yeah.
Cool. Wait, I'll go this way. You can just... Okay, bye.
I am sitting in Miley's chair.
Hannah Montana, Living the Rockstar Life is coming soon to Disney DVD.
Go-Gurt is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where kids on the go come together.
All of your favorite Halloween movies. Every night in October. Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest continues with the Disney Channel original movie, Phantom of the Megaplex, tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. Now, let's get back to Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest Marathon. Don't ghoul away. Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest Marathon will be right back.
Enjoy your stay in Halloween Town.
Opening Friday. Heading to a new school spells trouble for Marnie Piper.
I'm 18 now. I'm going to witch you.
Presenting Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie featuring High School Musical's Lucas Grabeel, Sarah Paxton, and J. Paul Zimmerman.
I have powers nobody else has. Powers I haven't even discovered yet.
Powers that will grow with college in Halloween Town.
With all that power comes responsibility, Marnie. You stole that from Spider-Man.
And now, finally, the change she's longed for has arrived.
I want to extend to you a full scholarship. We would be proud to have a Cromwell at Witch University.
Witch University is a whole new world.
I want to go to a real college.
A dangerous world.
Marnie Piper is a Cromwell of the prophecy.
When she finds herself the key to a sinister conspiracy.
They're plotting to use your magic to make slaves out of all the other creatures.
Now, she can trust no one.
Marnie, not all magic is good magic. There are dark forces at work in Halloween Town.
You don't have the power to control me, do you?
Hidden clues will be unearthed.
S. Cromwell?
As a young witch travels through time to understand her family's dark past.
Aviatus.
And her own destiny.
Embrace your gift, and Halloween Town will continue to exist in peace.
Get ready for more Disney Channel original magic.
Did you just use the M word?
Unlock the ultimate secret.
Soon, we will rule Halloween Town.
Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie, premiering Friday at 8, 7 Central.
Is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where kids show their passion for the sports they play every day.
Hi, I'm Sarah.
And I'm Lucas from the Disney Channel original movie Return to Halloween Town.
More than any other holiday, Halloween is all about setting the right spooky mood.
And nothing sets the mood better than creepy organ music. See what I mean? I bet all you guys are creeped out right now.
Oh, yeah. And what makes it even creepier is how Lucas made that old organ play all by itself.
That's funny, because I thought you were doing that.
Very funny, Lucas. He's such a kidder.
Actually, I'm serious.
Wait, if you didn't do it, Lucas, and I didn't do it.
All right, who's doing this? Joke's over, J-Paul. Come on out, wherever you are.
We'll be back a little later, as soon as we get to the bottom of this mystery.
You're watching the Hocktoberfest Marathon on Disney Channel.
This is the evil, scheming Yzma. Look at her. She's all wrinkly and ugly and evil. Did I mention she's evil? Well, you'll see.
A Disney Channel original series, The Emperor's New School, coming up next on Disney Channel.
Now, let's get back to Disney Channel's Hocktoberfest Marathon.
Honesty isn't the only policy.
We thought this was going to be Agent K on honesty.
Oh, dear.
The Hocktoberfest Marathon rolls on with an all-new Emperor's New School coming up next.
And then, grab your broomstick for Hocus Pocus.
How about it? Think you can manage?
Fantastic!
I'll never forget how I invented Cuscoween. Like most inventions, it began because of a need.
I need candy! I need candy! I need candy! I need candy.
Why should I give you candy?
Because if you don't, something very bad will happen to your hut.
Please say no. Please say no.
Candy, why didn't you say so?
Best Cuscoene ever. I'd like to recite a little poem I wrote. The Yzma that stole Cuscoene. By Kronk. The Kronk behind the Yzma. Kronk the second banana. El Numero Duo. That Kronk. The poem goes like this. Oh, that Yzma, she's unpleasant. Her heart is made of ice. She's really nasty, spiteful, paranoid, vicious, sneaky, slimy, scary.
Don't ghoul away. Disney Channel's Hocktoberfest Marathon will be right back this Friday.
I've been accepted to Witch University.
It's the world premiere of the Disney Channel original movie, Return to Halloween Town. And the stars of the movie will be there to show it to you live. Let's hope they stay that way. Join High School Musical's Lucas Graville and Sarah Paxton, J. Paul Zimmerman, the movie Sinister Sisters, and Troll. Join the adventure and unlock the ultimate secret of Halloween Town.
Marnie Piper is the one we have waited for.
They're plotting to use your magic to make slaves out of all the other creatures.
The world premiere of Return to Halloween Town, hosted by cast members including Sarah Paxton and Lucas Graville. Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Gushers Fruit Flavored Snacks is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where active kids get into the groove with their friends.
Ron's on a mission to turn his report in by noon, but thanks to Shego, his pages are free-falling.
Booyah!
Can you help Ron catch him in time to meet Kim, or will you get zapped?
It is you who will be going down.
You can find out at DisneyChannel.com/games.
Shadow on the moon at night, filling your dreams to the brim with fright.
This is Halloween.
Everybody scream. Everybody scream.
Halloween, Halloween.
Trick or treat. There's no fun without a good scare.
That's our job.
But we're not mean.
In our town of Halloween.
This is Halloween. Everybody scream.
Favorite Halloween movies. every night in October. Disney Channel's Octoberfest continues with Hocus Pocus tonight at 9, 8 central on Disney Channel. Now, let's get back to Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest Marathon. Don't ghoul away. Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest Marathon will be right back.
She's got class.
I'm the unapproachable beauty.
He's the class clown.
I can pull a rabbit out of a hat. No.
Better! I can pull a hat
out of a rabbit.
Can this queen of the jungle get along with the king of the bungle? Brandy and Mr. Whiskers. Weekdays at 2, 1 Central on Disney Channel. Dare to listen to this Hauntoberfest shout-out from Amanda.
You're watching Hauntoberfest.
And now for something extra coming during Hauntoberfest. Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie.
Hi, I'm Lucas Grabeel.
And I'm Sarah Paxton from the Disney Channel original movie, Return to Halloween Town.
And I'm the third. Sorry, I'm late, guys. Hey, no problem.
Oh, you got a little,
Ooh. Sorry, that's embarrassing. Hey, we were just about to tell everyone what happens in the movie. Well, don't spoil it.
Not the ending, just what it's about.
It's about 90 minutes. I still don't think I...
Sarah's character is starting her first year at Witch University.
You already forgot what it is? Witch University? I already forgot.
Not witch. Witch, you know, pointy hat, broomstick.
Oh, I don't get it.
Just watch the clip.
Oh, the clip. I'll make popcorn.
Technically, we're not supposed to use magic to witch you. But pretty much everybody does anyway.
Especially the Sinister Sisters.
Yes, the Sinister Sisters are the daughters of one of the most powerful witches in Halloween Town. And I make enemies with them the very first day. How could you use magic on my brother?
You can risk using our own magic to do homework. Besides, I wouldn't call this magic.
Really? What would you call it?
Cheating.
So, Sarah, if you had one wish, what would it be?
Let's see. If I could have one wish, I'd love to be able to magically clean up my closet, like I do in the movie.
Give away. Keep it. Give away.
My mom would so love that.
I got a wish from a genie once. Yeah, what was that?
To be rich, handsome, and famous.
Well, I think that's all the time we have. How much popcorn did you say you made?
Just 3 troll-sized portions.
Uh-oh.
During Hauntoberfest, don't miss the world premiere of Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie. Opens Friday at 8, 7 central on Disney Channel. All of your favorite Halloween movies. Every night in October. Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest continues with Hocus Pocus. Coming up next on Disney Channel. Now, let's get back to Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest Marathon.
You!
What? Too much fan?
Cavo relaxed again. Laughter best medicine.
Get lost! You're gonna ruin my secret date with Melina! And yeah, that's too much fan.
That's weird.
Cusco, out!
In the corner.
I think that second hand is a real hand.
It's telling us we're just about out of time.
Well, thanks for hanging with us, and remember to catch the premiere of our brand new Disney Channel original movie, Return to Halloween Town, next Friday night at 8, 7 central.
And before we go, we want to offer one last piece of Halloween advice.
If you ever find yourself in a spooky old house
with squeaking bats
and screeching cats,
groaning ghosts
and growling ghouls, take our advice and run.
Thanks for watching the Hauntoberfest Marathon on Disney Channel.
This
Trio of witches will have you in stitches. Keep it here for Hocus Pocus up next.
Movie will be right back as Hauntoberfest continues on Disney Channel this Friday.
I've been accepted to Witch University.
It's the world premiere of the Disney Channel original movie, Return to Halloween Town, and the stars of the movie will be there to show it to you live. Let's hope they stay that way. Join High School Musical's Lucas Graviel and Sarah Paxton, J. Paul Zimmerman, the movie's Sinister Sisters, and Troll. Join the adventure and unlock the ultimate secret of Halloween Town.
Marnie Piper is the one we have waited for.
You're plotting to use your magic to make slaves out of all the other creatures.
The world premiere of Return to Halloween Town, hosted by cast members including Sarah Paxton and Lucas Graviel. Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Have you heard the secret? Hannah Montana's Backstage Secret. Hannah Montana's new soundtrack CD is coming soon. But first, she's sharing her secrets about her music, performing, and being a star with you.
Getting ready to do a concert is different than doing the show because we have a kind of like a little joke we always say like right before we go. It's kind of like a cheerleader type thing.
1, 2, 3, Papa!
We don't really even know what it means. It just like means kind of like, let's go, let's all have a great show. When you hear that crowd just screaming, that's when you hear how many people are actually there. I get pretty darn nervous, but once I'm on stage, it's like the best feeling. It's like, oh my gosh, all these people are here, you know, for me and here to like cheer me on and want to see like a good show, and you've got to give them that. Once I'm off stage, there's kind of like a bunch of things going on in your head. You kind of remember what happened or what messed up or what was awesome, and like we got to remember that for the next show.
So what you say is only half.
The message that I want to send is believe in yourself and follow your dreams, because what you want to do, you can do.
I'm just like you.
The Hannah Montana soundtrack CD is coming soon. And stay tuned for more of Hannah Montana's Backstage Secret, only on Disney Channel.
All of your favorite Halloween movies. Every night in October. Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest continues with the Disney Channel original movie, Phantom of the Megaplex, tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. This Halloween, Disney Channel presents Week of Witches. 5 ghoulishly good Disney Channel original movies. Monday at 8, 7 Central, Journey to Halloween Town. Tuesday at 8, 7 Central, it's Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge. A warlock tries to wreck the real world.
And so the fun begins.
Wednesday at 8, 7 Central, Marnie and her friends are tested at Halloween Town High.
I doubt that even you are a match for the knights.
Then on Thursday at 8, 7 Central, It's Twitches. They're twin sisters.
Weird, freaky, magical sisters.
Who join forces to fight a fiery demon. And on Friday, it's the world television premiere of Disney's newest original movie, Return to Halloween Town.
I can't believe I'm really going to Witch University.
But the key to her future is not what it seems.
There are dark forces at work in Halloween Town.
It's a week of witches starting Monday at 8, 7 central on Disney Channel. Now back to Hocus Pocus as Hauntoberfest continues on Disney Channel.
Oh, come on. It's just a bunch of Hocus Pocus.
Max, I'm not kidding this time. It's time to go. Max, no!
Tonight's movie will be right back as Hauntoberfest continues on Disney Channel.
Game on. It's time for Disney's Movie Surfers Chill Out Challenge. Brought to you by Santa Claus 3, The Escape Clause.
Merry Frost, Miss Movie Surfers.
Jack Frost chilling with you from the Santa Claus 3.
Never heard of you.
I'm a legendary figure with enormous power in my own right.
Hey, Mom!
Well, before we reveal what you voted for in the ultimate Chill Out Challenge, how about a quick recap? In Challenge 1, the coolest team out-hoops Santa's frostbitten plagues for the win. Challenge 2 was a fluke win for Team Santa. And Challenge 3, a tie, please. But here we are. Time to thrill to the ultimate chill. That's right. The winners of this Chill Out Challenge take home all the icicles, which is almost as cool as stealing Christmas away from that chubby guy with the beard.
No, Frost, no!
Now, for the moment of truth, the most votes on moviesurfers.com went to the ultimate challenge, the giant snowman challenge.
Each team will have 60 seconds to try and build the tallest snowman with all the trimmings.
Okay, Tess and Jaren, this is it.
Take no prisoners.
Surfers ready? Go!
Hey, hey, hey. Come on, get it higher.
Okay.
All right.
It's cold.
I think we just about got him, though.
Whoa. Oh, Jen!
Ah! There.
Got it?
Done.
Oh! Team Santa wins! If I get control of Christmas, Josh and Stefana are at the top of my naughty list.
Good job.
Well, hope you liked our Movie Surfers Chill Out Challenges. And Jack Frost starts his own challenge when he tries to take over Christmas and Disney's to Santa Claus 3, The Escape Clause. Coming soon.
Who does your hair?
You like it? It's freeze dry.
Enjoy your stay in Halloween Town.
Opening Friday. Heading to a new school spells trouble for Marnie Piper.
I'm 18 now. I'm going to Witch U.
Presenting Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie featuring High School Musical's Lucas Grabeel, Sarah Paxton, and J. Paul Zimmerman.
I have powers nobody else has. Powers I haven't even discovered yet.
Powers that will grow with college in Halloween Town.
With all that power comes responsibility, Marnie. You stole that from Spider-Man.
And now, finally, the change she's longed for has arrived.
I want to extend to you a full scholarship. We would be proud to have a Cromwell at Witch University.
Witch University is a whole new world.
I want to go to a real college.
A dangerous world.
Marnie Piper is a Cromwell of the prophecy.
When she finds herself the key to a sinister conspiracy.
They're plotting to use your magic to make slaves out of all the other creatures.
Now, she can trust no one.
Marnie, not all magic is good magic. There are dark forces at work in Halloween Town.
You don't have the power to control me, do you?
Hidden clues will be unearthed.
S. Cromwell?
As a young witch travels through time to understand her family's dark past.
Aviatus.
And her own destiny.
Embrace your gift, and Halloween Town will continue to exist in peace.
Get ready for more Disney Channel original
magic.
Did you just use the M word?
Unlock the ultimate secret.
Soon, we will rule Halloween Town.
Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie, premiering Friday at 8, 7 central. Now back to Hocus Pocus, as Hauntoberfest continues on Disney Channel. Tonight's movie will be right back, as Hauntoberfest continues on Disney Channel. All of your favorite Halloween movies. Every night in October. Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest continues with the Disney Channel original movie, Phantom of the Megaplex. Tomorrow night at 8, 7 central on Disney Channel.
Fisher's Fruit-Flavored Snacks is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where active kids get into the groove with their friends.
You ever hear something on Hannah Montana that's just a bit different? Well, Disney Channel's got the decoder for you.
That boy flip-flops more than a catfish and a moon bouncer.
What Miley's really saying is that boy can't make up his mind.
And it was easier than finding a mullet at a trucker's convention.
She means it was easy. And by the way, just say no to the mullet.
Dang flabbit!
Now, see, that's Jacksonese for, man, I wish that hadn't happened.
You can buy a thirsty man a cow and he'll have all the milk he wants. But he still won't have enough to wash Danny's cookies.
Yeah. We're still trying to figure Dad out.
Sweet niblets.
Sweet niblets.
Sweet niblets.
Okay, now, sweet niblets could be anything. Shoot, holy cow, or darn.
What are you saying?
See what you can decode with Hannah Montana. Weekends at 7, 6 Central here on the Sweet Niblet Channel.
And now for something extra. Coming during Oktoberfest. Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie.
Hi, I'm Lucas Grabeel.
And I'm Sarah Paxton from the Disney Channel original movie, Return to Halloween Town.
And I'm the third. Sorry, I'm late, guys. Hey, no problem.
Oh, you got a little,
Ooh. Sorry, that's embarrassing. Hey, we were just about to tell everyone what happens in the movie. Well, don't spoil it.
Not the ending, just what it's about.
It's about 90 minutes.
I still don't think I...
Sarah's character is starting her first year at which university? You already forgot what it is? Which university? You already forgot.
Not which. Which, you know, pointy hat, broomstick.
Oh, I don't get it.
Just watch the clip.
Oh, a clip. I'll make popcorn.
Technically, we're not supposed to use magic at which you. But pretty much everybody does anyway.
Especially the Sinister Sisters.
Yes, the Sinister Sisters are the daughters of one of the most powerful witches in Halloween Town. And I make enemies with them the very first day. How could you use magic on my brother?
You couldn't risk using our own magic to do homework. Besides, I wouldn't call this magic.
Really? What would you call it?
Cheating.
So Sarah, if you had one wish, what would it be?
See, if I could have one wish, I'd love to be able to magically clean up my closet, like I do in the movie.
Give away. Keep it. Give away.
My mom would so love that.
I got a wish from a genie once.
Yeah, what was that?
To be rich, handsome, and famous.
Well, I think that's all the time we have.
How much popcorn did you say you made? Just 3 troll-sized portions.
Uh-oh.
During Hauntoberfest, don't miss the world premiere of Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie. Opens Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel. Now back to Hocus Pocus as Hauntoberfest continues on Disney Channel.
Watch out for the paranormal popcorn and ghostly goodies, because the boogeyman's at the box office in Disney Channel's original movie, Phantom of the Megaplex. It sneaks up on you tomorrow at 8, 7 Central, here on Disney Channel.
Hotel is getting a wake-up call. The sweet life of Zack and Cody is next.
Then peek into her future. That's So Raven's after that.
This Halloween, Disney Channel presents Week of Witches. 5 ghoulishly good Disney Channel original movies. Monday at 8, 7 Central. Journey to Halloween Town.
Your moment of destiny has arrived!
Tuesday at 8, 7 Central. It's Halloween Town 2, Calabar's Revenge. A warlock tries to wreck the real world.
And so the fun begins.
Wednesday at 8, 7 Central, Marnie and her friends are tested at Halloween Town High.
I doubt that even you are a match for the night.
Then on Thursday at 8, 7 Central, it's Twitches. They're twin sisters.
Weird, freaky, magical sisters.
Who join forces to fight a fiery demon. And on Friday, it's the world television premiere of Disney's newest original movie, Return to Halloween Town.
I can't believe I'm really going to which university.
But the key to her future is not what it seems.
There are dark forces at work in Halloween Town.
It's a week of witches starting Monday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Hocus Pocus!
tonight at 7:30, 6:30 Central, here on Disney Channel.
This Friday,
I've been accepted to Witch University.
It's the world premiere of the Disney Channel original movie, Return to Halloween Town. And the stars of the movie will be there to show it to you live. Let's hope they stay that way. Join High School Musical's Lucas Graviel and Sarah Paxton, J. Paul Zimmerman, the movie's Sinister Sisters, and Troll. Join the adventure and unlock the ultimate secret of Halloween Town.
Marnie Piper is the one we have waited for.
You're plotting to use your magic to make slaves out of all the other creatures.
The world premiere of Return to Halloween Town, hosted by cast members including Sarah Paxton and Lucas Graviel. Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Hola, yo soy Adrienne de las Cheetah Girls y estamos celebrando Hispanic Heritage Month aquí en Disney Channel.
Dare to listen to this Hauntoberfest shout-out.
My name is Kenya, calling from Georgia.
Woo!
Kroger is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where kids on the go come together.
Then, maybe I should take you out to dinner.
Here's my number. Call soon, before they shut off the phone.
Oh, I will.
So you're gonna pretend to be poor?
Don't go away. The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody will be right back.
Celebrate Hauntoberfest at DisneyChannel.com/Hauntoberfest. Give us your spookiest shout-out, your most haunted holla, your creepiest cackle. With an adult, dial 866-469-3288 and let your voice be heard. Your shout-out might be played online or on Disney Channel. While you're there, dare to click on Return to Halloween Town. You'll find Return to Halloween Town exclusives, like videos, a magical creature quiz, a downloadable poster, and create invites for your very own Return to Halloween Town party to make your sinister screening totally spookalicious. Plus, a viewing schedule and more. Go to DisneyChannel.com/Oktoberfest. We dare you.
Big brothers are supposed to be naturally smart.
Ever hear of chewing Neanderthal?
Right, like that's a real animal.
Naturally cool.
My hips were born for these pants.
And naturally talented.
I invented a new game, pepperoni darts.
Sadie's big brother is naturally...
How?
What?
But she loves him anyway.
So we're agreeing here?
Yeah.
Okay, then.
Helen Sadie Hawthorne. Catch them both on Naturally Sadie. Sundays at 4, 3 Central on Disney Channel. Gushers Fruit Flavored Snacks is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where active kids get into the groove with their friends.
Favorite Halloween movies. Every night in October. Disney Channel's Hauntoberfest continues with the Disney Channel original movie, Phantom of the Megaplex, tomorrow night at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
And now, let's check back in to the Sweet Life of Zack and Cody.
Cora, I have to change limos.
Okay, so I'm getting the sense that you're rich?
I knew you couldn't do it. I knew you couldn't do it.
Why did you lie to me?
Because I liked you. You said you hated rich people.
Yeah, when they're pushy and mean, but, I mean, you're wonderful. So sweet and down to earth.
Don't go away. The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody will be right back.
Now for something extra. Coming during Hauntoberfest, Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie.
Hi, I'm... The third from the Disney Channel original movie Return to Halloween Town, and I'm here with three of my co-stars,
Kelly Cockrell,
Katie Cockrell,
and Christy Wu,
who play the evil witches, the Sinister Sisters, who try to destroy Marnie Piper, enslave Halloween Town, and take over the world.
That's us.
So girls, you're young, you're beautiful, you're really mean in the movie.
I was wondering if you'd like to help out with the Millennium Celebration Culinary Committee.
You're drooling.
Scream, not fully.
Are you okay?
She called you Snot Boy.
Oh, she just can never remember my name. It's kind of a hard one.
What is it?
The third. Anything you'd like to say to me?
Sorry about that.
Yeah, nothing personal. It's what was in the script.
As long as you don't do it to me again, okay?
We couldn't, even if we wanted to.
We're not real witches.
What? Well, how about the
special effects? Pretty cool, too.
Special effects, really?
Cross our hearts.
Oh, I thought you were casting a spell.
No, no magic.
Hey, where'd they go?
During Hauntoberfest, don't miss the world premiere of Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie. Opens Friday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Disney Channel gives kids a chance to show their stuff.
Hi, my name's Alex, and I collect rocks. When I get a new rock for my collection, it's amazing. I just want to do some more research on the subject. I usually polish it to make it shine a little bit better or clean the dirt off of it. My brother helps me with my collection by bringing me a lot of granite. I'm about knee-deep in it. Well, I'm always on the lookout for nice rocks, like marble. This is from Vietnam. My brother was from Vietnam, so we got this on a necklace. Peacock stone is one of my very favorite rocks because it's so amazing. It has so many different colors. Most people say, oh, some kid painted that rock. It's actually a reaction of chemicals that created the color. My next favorite stone is a volcanic bomb. My teacher gave this to me, and it was very amazing because it came from Pompeii. This is from the base of a fan coral, probably fossilized 1 million years ago. My next favorite one is the lapis lazuli. It mostly originates in Egypt, where it was used for jewelry. When I find a new rock, I usually do a lot of research on it, and then I place it into my rock collection using the correct labels. I do aim to try and get a diamond, but otherwise, I'm just going to try and collect every single rock that I don't have. Collecting is fun because you have a special reason for doing it. It's like a treasure hunt.
If you collect something you think is cool, share it with us at DisneyChannel.com/stuff. Kids show their stuff on Disney Channel.
And now, let's check back in to the sweet life of Zack and Cody.
Keep it here, because Raven's up next, and that's So Raven.
And then, we're catching up with Miley Stewart in Hannah, Montana.
Hey, I'm Hillary Duff from Losing the Wire, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Where art thou?
You're in my stomach now. Cow? Cow, tell me how. I accidentally made you chow.
Chow? I'll tell you how, okay? My daddy got the order mixed up, so you got that cow? Forgive her now. Can we talk about something else somehow?
Don't go away. That's So Raven will be right back.
Cody!
Cody, Cody, Cody!
Cody!
Cody, what?
Hi there, Mr. Drab.
Green Geely!
What's it like up there?
Hold me!
You and me, we got the world to see, so come on down. Just me and you know what to do, so come on down.
Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, every day at 6:30, 5:30 Central on Disney Channel.
Opening Friday.
Enjoy your stay in Halloween Town.
The premiere of Return to Halloween Town with Sarah Paxton and High School Musical's Lucas Graviel.
Fulfill your destiny, Marnie.
Marnie starts college at Witch University.
Marnie Piper is the one we have waited for.
And finds herself the key to a sinister conspiracy.
They're plotting to use your magic to make slaves out of all the other creatures.
Unlock the ultimate secret.
Marnie, we want to rule Halloween Town.
The world premiere of Return to Halloween Town, a Disney Channel original movie, opens Friday at 8, 7 Central.
Here we go. Back to That's So Raven.
Don't go away. That's So Raven will be right back.
This Halloween, Disney Channel presents Week of Witches. Five ghoulishly good Disney Channel original movies. Monday at 8, 7. 7 Central. Journey to Halloween Town.
Your moment of destiny has arrived!
Tuesday at 8, 7 Central, it's Halloween Town 2, Calamar's Revenge. A warlock tries to wreck the real world.
And so the fun begins.
Wednesday at 8, 7 Central, Marnie and her friends are tested at Halloween Town High.
I doubt that even you are a match for the night.
Then on Thursday at 8, 7 Central... It's Twitches, their twin sisters.
Weird, freaky, magical sisters.
Who join forces to fight a fiery demon. And on Friday, it's the world television premiere of Disney's newest original movie, Return to Halloween Town.
I can't believe I'm really going to Witch University.
But the key to her future is not what it seems.
There are dark forces at work in Halloween Town.
It's a week of witches starting Monday at 8, 7 Central on Disney Channel.
Here we go. Back to That's So Raven.
Watch out for the paranormal popcorn and ghostly goodies, because the boogeyman's at the box office in Disney Channel's original movie, Phantom of the Megaplex. It sneaks up on you tomorrow at 8, 7 Central, here on Disney Channel.
And then he rules, he schools. It's the Emperor's new school.
You can handle it. Just focus.
You guys must be totally psyched to be on a field trip to the Space Center.
Why is that?
Because maybe someone there can figure out what planet you guys are from.
Well, FYI, if we were from another planet, you'd be so sorry. Because we'd have superior intelligence and be able to melt your brains with our brain-melting psi powers. Nestor, wait! Didn't I read somewhere that astronauts go in their suits?
No way, dude.
Hey, guys. Stick around for Hannah Montana. Up next.
And then he rules, he schools. It's the Emperor's new school.
Honey Nut Cheerios is a proud sponsor of Disney Channel, where kids find adventure exploring their world.
Shining